A U.S. squad with NBA players lost for the first time ever in the Olympics.
It was ugly to watch. It was terrible to be a part of.
And he kicked our ass.
We came to the notion, just because we're Americans, we're better.
We was just thrown together and said, go out there and win us a gold medal. Everybody's like, we can never have this feeling ever again.
We had to figure out how to become a team.
I was nervous.
A lot of them were not known as great team players.
I had a lot of concerns. That's why we recruited Kobe Bryant.
If you follow basketball, then you know the nickname of this year's squad, the Redeem Team.
The Redeem Team.
The Redeem Team.
They think they were a bunch of showboat players who's going to do the dirty work to win.
I was young, but I understood what it meant to build chemistry.
Because if that didn't work, there's no way in hell none of this.